Now sing into the floor. Sing.
For all niggas, y'all niggas, that's that shit I don't like. Yo shit, make believe, rapping about my own life. Woo! That's Rand, nigga. Woo! Ric Flair, nigga. Woo! The power's in my hair, nigga. Woo! I get this beat the chair, nigga. Soho, a Tribeca, three hoes, trifecta. Dope money, coke money, shoe blow. My watch better, my clothes better. You don't write, trendsetter, you clone like.
Is you okay? What's up, everybody? We're back at it again with another video, and today we are talking about Kanye. Nigga, what the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? First, you had backlash talking about Trump. Not me, buddy, buddy. How are you going to talk about a president when you had your wife and kids in that White House chilling with Obama? Cue tweet now. This nigga had the audacity to say Obama was president for 8 years and didn't do nothing for Chicago. Nigga, you named your daughter after fucking state. Well, the state of Illinois anyway, it goes to the city. But what did you do? I'm waiting. Raise your hand. Did you go out there and volunteer? Are you out in them streets trying to help? Well, you wanted to talk about he a genius. Did y'all hear that whoopity whoop scoop whatever nonsense that he came out with? Talking about, oh, big plans, big things, and here you go, you got Kimmy in the background talking about, oh, he's just being himself. I wonder how he got into this sunken place. Because Kanye has always been weird. Matter of fact, his music always has been interesting, to say the least. I wasn't a big Kanye fan back in the day. Definitely not one now. So I don't get it. What musical genius are you bringing forth? It sounded like you let Sane and Northwest pick your lyrics, your link. I mean, yo. You know what? Y'all know what I'm trying to say. The musical part, you know. But, yeah. North did a good job on that lyric. Sane did a good job on that lyric. You're almost 50, man. You didn't do a good job. And then there was TMZ caught him with some new music. I forgot what the song was. It's gonna be a alliteration or something, like graduation, but with lit. Who are you trying to throw this music at? It's not the black community. It used to be about the black community. Your kids used to be black. But the whole family just lost its black card at this point. This is on you, Kanye. It's on you. You happy? Alright, so that's all I got for this video. I'm gonna try to do at least one or two videos each week now. And like, subscribe, and comment what you think we should do about Kanye. Alright, bye guys, it's been great. Oh, and by the way, had to sip the tea because we were spilling it. Alright, bye guys, thanks for watching.